Hazrat Abdullah bin Masood radiyallahu anhu states that Allah's apostle sallallahu alayhi wa sallam about those who do not attend congregation said, I intended to command a man to lead the people in the prayer and then set the houses of those who did not come to attend congregation to fire. Sahih Muslim Hadees number 1483.